What's up, you beautiful people? Hello. So yeah, it's been a while, guys. I hope you're all well. I have been flying. I've just been hit with rain, or I've just not thought my flight's been that good enough to put up. So I'm not really putting nothing up. So what I might do in this video is chop a few of the videos I'm just putting together, make a mismatch for you. But whilst we're on the subject, just built or just bought the new sink frame. This is it here. Looking glorious. So yeah, this is the new sink frame. It's got the O3 air unit in, the DJI, so we're all ready to rock and roll. Wicked 3D print you get with this bad boy. And yeah, looking forward to getting her out today. What else can I say about her? Bit cheesy, but I thought I'd add myself a little bit of funkiness to it, just to make it pop a little bit. So yeah, a few LEDs. And yeah, we're going to hit the field today, me and FPV420. Make sure you check his channel out as well. And yeah, let's get to the field and let's get some ripping in. Hope you're all well. Hope you enjoyed the video. Until the next one. Peace. Oh, damn you. Yeah. One. There we go.
Hey, Sunday.
Yeah, we should be alright.
Good.
Oh God.
Oh, you're good, mate. You're good. Oh mate, it looks sick, dude. I don't know how close you can get to me, but mate, can you fly around me? Oh mate, that looks badass. I want the lights, dude.
What's up, guys? So yeah, this is basically the end of the video. I've just done this couple of minutes at the end of the video to show you what the new DJI air unit freeze light, how clear it is. So it's not the GoPro filming there, it's the actual air unit itself. But yeah, overall impressed with it. You can see like going around a tree here, how clear it is and stuff. Yeah, it's just really, compared to the Vista, it's a different game. But sorry about the 3D print around the screen off, get that sorted. But yeah, overall, well impressed with it. It's much brighter, much more vibrant. And that's with the DJI Goggles V2. So yeah, look forward to more flying with that unit for sure. So if you're thinking about getting one, definitely grab one. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. I'll let the rest of the video play out and we'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
Take the brother out for being rude. And like I said before,